Now, I know you all like stats, so let me give you some.
Now, I am the first to acknowledge that statistics has got somewhat of an image problem.
You know, statistically, the chance of a plane going down because of turbulence is less than what? 1 in 1 billion? Or is it 1 million?
540 new patients have been identified, meaning 4.3% of tests came back positive.
I've won every debate according to the polls.
Just 3 months later, that has been revised down to negative 3%.
These numbers, they shape the way we view the world. So it's very important that these numbers, that they are correct, that we can trust them.
80 to 90% of the water used in the United States is for animal agriculture.
The study of collecting, of measuring data. And I think what you'll find is that you're using statistics all the time in your everyday life. That's why this is an awesome math class. Have fun.
Statistics is the art of organizing and collecting data in order to interpret and analyze the world around us. For instance, we can use statistics to analyze technology, sports, politics, and even social problems.
Just remember, it's a little bit different than typical math, meaning it's not just nice, happy, cut and dry answers. A lot of the times, it's actually a bit debatable.
The work of these statisticians has already forced a profound change in the game of basketball.
Teams are taking more three-point shots.
Embiid for three!
Statistics. These guys thought it was cool. As chemists, we use statistics a lot. In this instrument over here, we use it to help us generate a 6,000-degree argon plasma, which we'll then use to detect one atom of lead in a trillion atoms of other stuff. From that, we can figure out whether the air you're breathing and the water you're drinking is safe. Statistics is arguably one of the most important math classes you'll ever take. Might seem kind of lame, but you should probably pay attention.
At first, I thought statistics was this mean torture device that tried to take my brain and turn it inside out. Then I found out statistics literally is used in every walk of life. From sports to Taylor Swift concert ticket sales, as I learned in many exams, and also in medicine.
There's honestly no class that I use more in my job.
Statistics is as statistics does, and you'll be a better person for having taken statistics.
At least you'll know a little bit more about probability for the next time you get to go to Vegas. Just put a mask on.
Do you have any advice for our students this semester?
Absolutely. You're going to want to work on this class a little bit every single day.
Right. Procrastination is not the best in this course.
It's not your friend. I remember working on it every single day, and it was actually pretty fun.
And also, as your exam gets closer, redo all your notes, like those fill-in-the-blank things. Also, always ask for help. There's so much help. There's tutors. There's office hours. There's a lot of help. So, yeah, good luck.
My advice is that you have a designated work area.
Maybe I should invest in a big-time calculator, you know?
If you can find a study buddy that is almost as pretty as you are, then it's really important to make friends.
Without statistics, the world just doesn't make sense.